Hi, let us pull up the control program created for the water pump in video number 5. Insert a new room and add a normally opened contact and counter up. Set the contact variable as S.2 and the counter up variable as C.1 with preset value of 5. Insert another room into the program. Drag into it a normally opened contact, 2 latch coils, and a reset instruction. Select C.1.dn as the contact variable, B.1 and B.2 as the coils variables, and C.1 as the reset variable. Insert another room. Add a contact and a timer on delay. Select B.2 as the contact variable and T.1 for the timer on delay with a time base of 1000 milliseconds and a preset value of 10. Add a last rung to the program with a normally opened contact and 2 unlatched coils. Set the contact variable as T.1.dn and the coil variables as B.1 and B.2. Finally, add a branch beside contact arrow.1 in rung 1 and reposition the contact. Then add a normally opened contact to the branch and a normally closed contact to this point with variables t.1.dn and b.1 respectively. In simulation mode, when the on button is clicked on, the indicator arrow.2 comes on. It then starts the pump to initiate the filling process. When the water level gets to level switch S.2, the counter ACC value is increased by 1. When the ACC value is equal to the preset value, the counter DN status bit latches on memory bits B.1 and B.2 and resets the counter. B.1 turns off the pump, while B.2 starts the timer on delay. At 10 seconds, the timer on delay DN unlatches the memory bit and at the same time starts the pump again. The process continues until the off button is clicked on. With this, we can move on to the compile instruction group. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click on the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you are yet to. Bye for now.